Ermac starts to get kind of crazy when he's up close. You gotta do knee right there, bro. Nice. Oh yeah. Oh nice. Uh-oh. I was gonna spend the fatal blow, but I didn't really know how to spend it optimally without doing like the, you know. My opinion on a block, I mean, at least it's like a consistent answer if somebody just literally just in there jumping on you, right? Bro, how did I not catch him back, Ashton? That shit hit meaty as hell. Hold on, I'm dugging. Ooh. This could be bad. When was the last time you used down 2 punish? Never in my life. I got armor way more. You do. But I'm doing a lot of down 4s, so it's kind of like, trying to bait that out. So I can see why you're scared to just let it rip. And it gives some insane puppet combos too. She does. I actually need to get taught those. I can just learn by just. I just never done the puppet combos on any character I play. So I think I learned like katanas, but not super comfortable with the puppet. Gotta lab them. Ooh. Damn, that beat my 4-4. I gotta stop confirming into cancel right there. I'm confirming the back 4-3. Idiot. Cancel. I don't know why I did that. There you go. Should they 1-2 teleport? The reeds? I need to get my EX ground pound.
Players just don't make bad decisions.
No, I make bad decisions all the time. Oh no. No. My best, bro.
So how do I deal with this pressure?
What do you mean? You play airbagging.
You caught me right off the nap. I'm gonna hit you with the nap neutral.
Hey! Yo, you like that strike?
Third strike?
No, I was talking about my homie Striker. He in the chat piece with it. Oh!
Is he a cop by any chance?
Striker, you play Cobra? Come on, Striker, I'm going crazy right now. I'm dropping Irma.